Well, everybody, it's Saturday. Time for the Saturday Weekly Tag presented by Dave. Also known as the Broken Moose, Ask Moose, or just plain old Dave, he answers to them all. 7 questions. And let's get started. Question number 1. Of course, that's a good place to start. What or who is a thing or person you pretend to dislike, but like secretly? I hate everybody. I don't pretend. I tell them if I don't like them. Have you ever stalked someone online? No, I have not. How was your first kiss? That was many moons ago and I can't remember. Jeez. Have you ever had a secret crush on someone present in this room? Nope. The only one in this room is me, myself, and I. Do you pick up and... Wait a minute. Do you pick up and eat up the food dropped on the floor? Believe it or not, I used to when I was a kid, but not now. It's like I just sweep up and put it back in the garbage. But when you're a kid, you do lots of crazy things. What is the one thing about you that you never want your parents to know about you? I think my parents knew everything about me, so there was nothing to hide. And the last and final question is, what do you think is the most convenient punishment you ever heard? Wait a minute. Let me try this one sentence over. What do you think is the most conventional punishment you have ever seen or heard about? Wow. I haven't seen, but I have heard parents put their kids in like a cage, like a dog cage or something like that for punishment. But I never seen it. Anyway, those are my answers to this tag. Until we see each other again, real soon, take care for now.